Ay.
Oh my goodness.
Ay.
Bro, where are you at, bro? You're so far away. You landed so far away from me. You went so far away from me. I was going after the boss mode, but I didn't know there was any other people landing right beside me. Bro, I'm far away from you. Bro, why are you so far away? Why are you so far away, bro? Why are you so far away?
Let's get out of the
gym. Bro, why are you so far away, bro? You're like a few meters away from me. Bro, why so far away?
I don't know, babe.
We're like a meet. You're like a few meters away. You still an undead.
It's good.
Dude, I have 200 seconds and all. I don't even think you're going to save me. You're about 600 meters away from me.
Okay. Now this is the moment where he's gonna doubt me of grabbing his car. So let me guess. He died by the kid that has the badge.
What badge?
The token.
He didn't even have a badge, bro. He didn't even have a token.
He didn't have a token.
No, he didn't have a token at all. He was killing before he even grabbed the token. He was killing the boss. I was trying to kill the boss. I didn't know he was a player right beside me. I don't know if I would have killed him.
So it's the kid with the token.
That bot killed me.
Okay. I love doubting moments. Makes me urging.
Urge, like urging. You're like, how? They're like, how? And the comments are like, how? How is this possible?
For real, like
how is this possible? Booty chicks, how are these booty chicks? How are these booty chicks possible?
Man said I was never gonna get out of
this card. I got about 100 seconds.
And I'm right here, so don't move. As long as I make it past the black monkey, that's
black. He said black Mexican monkey. What is it wrong, bro? Said that literally. What is wrong with this kid? He said that. Imagine running into this kid that really like. Oh, it's illegal. I got about 7 likes and got me a couple subs. They were like wondering like how did I get it so early? Like how is this possible? How is it possible? They're like wondering how this is possible. Oh my god, I got that headache. I got that Disney. My brain is so dizzy, bro. My head is so dizzy. Oh, you got my reboot card this time now.
No, I picked up the Eric.
You picked up the Eric's.
Nigga, I just built it just for the fall. Ooh.
Same kids were fighting me, bro. I think it's the same kids, I think.
You were not to me.
you killed him, you killed him. Let's go.
Let's break that shit. That's your whole last one. I was joking. Catch up on this bitch. Oh my. What a nigga with the token. What a nigga with the token. Got him. Teammate.
Well, I think some people already know about that. And if I'm like, how do you have this already? How do you have this already? It's free access. You still have to reboot me, man. How you not? I don't know. Like, you got to reboot me right here, bro. This man got to reboot me. This man killed 8 people by himself.
Oh, and I got these aimers.
Bro, why are you aiming at the floor, bro? Why are you aiming at the floor?
I'm looking at the type of aimers.
Bro, really aiming at the floor, bro. This man really knows how to play Fortnite by aiming at the floor.
I'm looking at what aimer I got. Because I only like these type of aimers. I mean, I could do with this aimer. This is not a bad aimer. I guess we're gonna see.
After a couple moments later, dude, you already got those people shooting. You got third party, bro. So bad. I've never seen somebody third party you this badly to kill you. They're gonna rush you now.
Smash like, leave a like, comment below. It's your boy XP Ghost. Let's get it, fire. Lego 2K Drive. 2K Drive!
surprised you didn't die yet. I'm surprised you haven't died yet. Oh my god.
Like fucking hell.
Yeah, fucking hell.
How about y'all fucking suck dick for crying out loud?
We're crying out loud.
I could tell they do that a lot.
You could tell they'd be sucking something.
They'd be sucking on the food pump package.
You like food packers. Licking packers, eating packers.
Easily,
like they easily can do it.
I could easily full course them. But I was tripping.
Like he was tripping, bro. He was tripping like crazy.
My balls, I was straight tripping.
Like their balls were dripping down their mouth.
So now that I know how to kick it. There's only two people there. Yeah. Can't we do duos?
Dude.
I swear to God, if our teammates are bad, bro, I will rage at these kids. The way this nigga just did the gum-gum backflip.
Gum-gum backflip, gum-gum away. Or let's get this W. Let's try to get a W this time.
If it wasn't doable, so far that's not too much of a lot. Pretty good.
We're not landing in this popularity zone, I bought tiers. This is my second or third time buying tiers.
See,
this is like Ninja Turtles, bro. This looks like a Ninja Turtles, bro. This looks like a Ninja Turtles.
best one. It's the best class. It is the best class.
So what?
Pokemon Custom is the best class. It's a good class.
We're going in a storm, bro. We're going in a storm. Dragon Ball Z a little bit. Look up here, it looks like Dragon Ball Z.
That's a safe difference.
Huh?
That's a safe difference.
You're still in a storm, surviving.
Peace.